Hey folks, George the DJ here. Today I want to share with you a video on the Chave DJ ILS command. So this comes with its own little carrying case and neat little case. You can put your DeFi hubs in there or whatever. And I guess just to get to it, this is an option to control your gig bar ILS without the remote. Now the remote works great. It's nothing negative about it, but I will show you a couple features on here that you can probably do that it'll be a little more difficult on the remote. But before we do that, if you haven't updated your firmware on the GigBar ILS, you want to make sure you do that. It'll be needed for one of the new features. So once you plug your feature into power, your GigBar ILS, things will start moving and making noise. And you want to make sure you at least have this version right here, V2.07. There are directions on the web of how to download the software and or firmware, I guess. And you put it on a little thumb drive and put it in here. Make sure your setting is in slave mode. I don't know if you can see that there. Mainly I just want to show you how the feature works. So I feel like the best way to describe the ILS command is it's your remote, wireless remote that came with it. It's the brain that's in the GigBar ILS all packed in here. So what that means is, like, I have a UV panel here. Just for demonstration purposes, I could literally use that panel with this command or ILS command without the GigBar being present. Imagine the other panels I have that are not UV or just whatever, I can control them, put them together for a show without the ILS GigBar move present. For today, let me just go over some of the buttons on here. Real quick, you can control the colors, speeds, the patterns of lasers, different movements, including a manual movement on your moving heads, gobos, different colors, auto sound, strobe, master dimmer, freeze, all of these features. And then you have 6 presets that you can program and save. Here's one idea. It's like my intros, you know, like somebody's coming in the room. And then I can just cut that off. You can go into sound mode, for example. So remember when I had you update the firmware? So this allows you to have a follow spot. Follow spot, when you hit this button, will control one of your movers. Now, if you wanted to, you can set where that goes to by pressing the follow spot and holding it down for a second. Those are programs I already have. And again, you could change the height or whatever you want it to do. So hopefully that gives you an idea of some of the features you can control with the ILS. Why am I using this? Again, everything's backlit. I can see at night. I can change up in a heartbeat. I can go between that auto and sound. Just hit that master strobe at the right build up, or maybe a blinder, how you can use it. Those presets I have, you can make any combination of fixtures and auto that you want and save it in a preset. I'm George the DJ. And as always, thanks for watching.